Here's my question. If you can live with half a brain, what if I were to take two empty skulls and take one half of your brain and plop it into one body, and the other half and put it in another body? Which person would be you? And nobody else on Earth will ever see the world from that position. But if I were to take your brain and split it into two,
entry 224L up next.